T-molding is a common transition material for molding. You're using it when you need to break up, or when you have a breakup of two different floors, sometimes even the same floor. The key for the T is that the two products are at the same height. So the T is just going in between the two, and you're making a joint. It's often used in doorways or to break up a very long or large stretch of flooring.